His name is Seven.
And what does he want?
Revenge.
What I really wanted from Seven was to make him unsettling. Thinking of himself as being heroic.
Am a man willing to kill the person you love most?
I've already lost everyone I've ever loved.
What he wants and what he's willing to do makes him a very frightening character, both personally to Bond, but also on a global level.
We both eradicate people to make the world a better place. I just want to be a little tidier.
Safin is a formidable adversary. James Bond has to adapt to that.
What is it?
You don't know what this is. He's going to kill millions.
If we don't do this, there will be nothing left to save.
I've made you redundant.
No. Not as long as there are people like you in the world.